Now class 9th, let us proceed to the next part of the scene. So far we came to know that Salerno and Salanio went away and Bassanio, Graciano and Lorenzo came there to meet Antonio. Now let us start with Graciano's dialogue. You look not well, Signor Antonio. Signor Antonio, Lord Antonio, Sir Antonio. You look not well. You do not look well. Okay. You have too much respect upon the world. You, Antonio. You are too much burdened. You are overburdened. Much respect upon the world. Here it means that you are overburdened with the worldly affair. You take too much tension about the worldly business. Okay, they lose it. They means the people who think much about the outside affairs. They lose it. These type of people lose everything. Okay, these type of people lose everything. They do buy it with much care when they do not enjoy their wealth, and they are over anxious in obtaining it. They are over anxious to get the worldly happiness, but they cannot enjoy it when they are over anxious, when they are overburdened to get it. Believe me, you are marvelously changed. Believe me, you are marvelously changed means, believe me, you have changed. So, Antonio, I hold the world, but as the world, Graciano, a stage where every man must play a part, and mine a sad one. This is the very famous dialogue of Antonio. When he was asked about his melancholic nature, then Antonio replied, I consider this world, I hold the world, but as the world, I consider this world as Graciano as a stage on which this world is just like a stage where every man must play a part, where every man has to play a part, and mine is a sad one, and my role is to perform the sad one. Now what does Graciano say? Let me play the fool. Let me play the fool. Let me play the part of a jester. Let me play the part of a joker. Let me play the part of a fool. With mirth and laughter, let old wrinkles come. Let there be joy. Mirth, joy. Okay, happiness. Let there be joy and laughter till I have wrinkles as if in my old age. Okay, he said that let me be so happy, let me laugh so much that the wrinkles come to my face as the wrinkles which comes at the time of old age. Then my heart cool with mortifying groans means painful groaning, painful cries. Then my heart cool. I would rather prefer to laugh and enjoy rather than cool my spirit with the painful groans, painful cries. Why should a man whose blood is warm within, who is very warm-blooded, who is very hot-blooded, sit like a grandsire cut in alabaster? Alabaster is a white stone which is used to make statues. What he said that, why should a man with warm blood, why should a hot-blooded man, okay, why should a man with warm blood in his veins sit like his grandfather's statue? Grandfather's statue, why? Because grandfather is already dead, okay, made of white marble, and that statue is made up of white marble. Sleep when he wakes. Why should he sleep during waking hours? Why should he sleep when he has to do the work? Okay, and creep into the jaundice by being peevish. P peevish means due to bad temper, due to anger. Okay. And why does he sleep during his waking hour and catch jaundice and suffered from jaundice due to his bad temper? Okay. I tell thee what, Antonio? I tell you, Antonio, I love thee. I love you. That's why I am saying all these things to you. And it is my love that speaks. And I love you. And it is my love only that makes me to speak all these things to you. There are sort of men whose visages means the faces, do cream and mantle like a standing pool. There are various people. There are men with their faces covered as a stagnant pool. They cover their actual face with cream, and it is written here that to cream and mantle like a standing pool means the actual face they covered with cream means actual face they cover. They do not want to show their actual nature, and they want to cover their face with cream, and this and appears as a stagnant pool. Okay, there are men with faces covered as a stagnant pool and is covered with here with do cream and mantle like a standing pool, and do a willful stillness entertain with purpose to be dressed in an opinion of wisdom, gravity, profound conceit. There are people, those who hide their actual face, and they cover their face with slime and dirt. Here cream is considered as a slime and dirt. They do not want to show their actual nature. They hide their actual nature and pretend to be very serious. Okay, then what he said, then do willful stillness entertain with purpose to be dressed in an opinion of wisdom. And these type of men with faces covered as a stagnant pool, such people remain silent to have the reputation of wisdom, as they are very wise, gravity, as they are very serious, and profound conceit, and they have deep thought. Means such people who cover their actual nature, actual behavior, such people remain silent to have the reputation of wisdom. Okay, wisdom, gravity, seriousness, and deep thought. It is as if they said, I am fountain of wisdom, and when I speak, let other keep quiet. Let other keep quiet means there's as who should say, I am Sir Oracle. Sir Oracle, who is Sir Oracle? Sir Oracle was a Greek oracle, okay, philosopher, who was very famous for his wisdom, and he remained quiet every time, but he was very wise. So these type of people remain very quiet in order to pretend as if they are very wise. Okay, now what he said more, who said, I am Sir Oracle, and when I open my lips, let no dog bark. And this type of people say that I am the fountain of wisdom, and when I speak, let other keep quiet. Oh my Antonio, I do know of these, and therefore only are reputed wise for saying nothing. When I am very sure, if they should speak, would almost damn those ears, which hearing them would call their brothers fool. Oh dear Antonio, I know such men. I know such people. They are known as wise as long as they are silent. These type of people seem to be wise, seem to be very good, seem to be very clever, seem to be very serious as long as they are silent. Which type of people? Who pretend as if they are very wise and they remain quiet. But I am sure if they speak, when they speak, those who heard them, when they spoke, or those who heard them, would curse their ears. Why? For the sin of calling their brothers fool. Okay? I'll tell thee more of this another time, and I shall speak more about this at some other time. Do not be like fish. Do not look for popularity. Do not look for the popularity. Do not want to, do not make yourself to be famous. Okay, and but fish not with this melancholy bait. Don't use this melancholy nature as a bait to attract the people. Don't use this sadness, okay, in order to impress the people as if you are very wise or as if you are very overburdened. For this fool gudgeon, this opinion, okay, fool gudgeon, but do not look for the popularity with such a tool. Don't use your melancholic nature as a tool, as your sad face. Come, good Lorenzo, fare ye well a while, fare you well for now, goodbye for now. I will end my exhortation after dinner. Exhortation means good advice. What do you mean by exhortation? Good advice. I will finish my advice to you after dinner.